What's going on, guys? So, it's like about to thunderstorm hardcore here, and like one of the roughest storms of the year so far in my area here. And I wanted to bring out the camera before it starts like downpouring, because well, over there it was pretty bad a second ago, like as far as just looking ominous. But what really looks ominous is right up here, these clouds right here coming in. Those are some dark ass clouds, and man, I'm really hoping my power doesn't go out. But I like thunderstorms a lot. I like rain a lot, but I like thunderstorms even more, just because it's kind of like, I don't know, it's kind of like a I think I probably think I'm a psycho, like walking around with my camera out looking up the sky. But yeah, there's something just, it's really cool. Like, it's kind of like a light show mixed with rain and stuff. Yeah, I'm in the backyard now. Yeah, that looks like it's coming this way. So I'm gonna get absolutely drenched in a second. But you know, the next time it thunderstorms, just prop yourself up next to a window, not too close in case like lightning strikes it or something. But prop yourself up next to a window and enjoy the show, because there is nothing, in my opinion, more fun to watch than a thunderstorm. Maybe I'm just a psychotic, nature-loving hippie, but that's just my opinion. And anyway, guys, I will get back to my festivities. If you joined the video, you know, you're welcome to leave a like, rating, and all that stuff. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.